back. He had homework to do too.
Whoops.